to break up. So really, as far as just that southeast corner, 50 Lincolnshire County is down there, towards the southeast, that hangs on to rather grey skies. Maybe the farm will just stop in as well. Otherwise, the story is light winds, sunshine, and feeling really quite pleasant and warm. Temperatures well up into the mid-teens in those places. Even 18 degrees in the warm spots, but not sure I'm going to see them in the cloud, but not.
Do you want to get your toy? It's your toy.
Again, after a chilly night, chilly start.
That's your toy.
Good spells of sunshine
above. Don't get it.
Again, perhaps even more widely, it's just really perhaps East Anglia. East of London might hang on to more of the way. Far more pleasant spot for me once again. Warmer spots east of London.
Let's see.
For the rest of the week, we really get to see the news. The car pressure is definitely in charge. We'll start pulling the
good girl, Millie.
By the end of the week, we could see it at 19, 20 degrees. And remember, John McNabb, this time of year, so that's strong. It's either side of the middle part of the year. Sounds like it's highest around about the middle part of June, so it's sort of either side of that you get the same sort of trend. So it's really cool later on.
Okay, Peter, thanks very much.
Stay with us, Peter. You're going to enjoy this next bit. A bit of science for you, a bit more science.
Ah, she's let her win.